King named me as Hound Dog.
It's your nigga, Rich Morgan, and we're back at your goddamn video, man. Hello, King members, man. But I was in time, let's go ahead and jump straight to it. We got 13 Blood by B. Now I'm saying, I heard 13 Blood put out an album too. We're gonna check out a couple songs today. You guys let me know 5 songs off 13 Blood's album to check it out in one video, alright? Let's get it, let's run it up. 5 of the best songs, don't play with me now. 5 of the best ones. I'm gonna look at everybody's comments and compare and contrast. But let's see what Bobby's talking about. Try to play us. He did not go 1, 2, 3. I'm sorry for stopping the video like that. But he did not go through every finger. He went 1, 2, 1. Bitch, you better go through all 5 fingers. Look at, just look at what he's doing on the table. He's not going through everything. You see that? Somebody told me what this song meant. It was a vibe. The video was sick too. That shit was nice. 10 out of 10 in my opinion, man. I really want to understand what the song is talking about. And it felt like it was only the one dude said, I think that's his name. It was Zed. He was the only one rapping and singing the whole time, at least for the most part of the song. But I like how they still all like, even if it's one person that raps or 2 people, they still call it 13 Block. That's unity right there. Shows that the team is strong. That's very important. Know what I'm saying? 10 out of 10 in my opinion though, I like it. If you guys enjoyed the video though, if you did, please put the boy a couple merch, teespring.com, that's just King Name Gang. I need the brand, like for real, I need the block. I love you guys so much, man. Videos are gonna keep coming more often now. Everything's getting better in my personal life, so yeah, sorry for the long breaks I've been taking. But yeah, we're back in business, you know what I'm saying? I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video, okay? Let's get it.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?